Okay, so this is the Zanzibar mix that we have available in Tanzania. We've got like a curry liquid inside there. Then it's got this coconut chutney at the top. Inside there, they also have this fried crisp. Different items inside there. All comes together very nicely to make a Zanzibar mix, a very popular dish. So this place we've come to is in Upanga, which is in Dar es Salaam. And then we've also got these samosas that they sell. So let's see how it is.